The Western Conference NBA Playoffs, Round 1, continues. The Lakers, fighting for their first win of the series, will try to even the score at 1-1 as they go up against the Houston Rockets. Round 1 of the NBA Playoffs continues.
We got a filled arena here in downtown Los Angeles. We are just about ready to get underway here in Game 2 of the first round of the Western Conference Playoffs. 2K Sports brings it to you live once again. This is Kevin Harlan. We've got Chris Webber and Greg Anthony with us. And from the sideline, we'll be hearing from David Aldridge. You take a look at Los Angeles.
Tough loss for them in Game 1. We'll see if they can rally back in front of their hometown crowd to tie the series.
And this virtually becomes a must-win after that loss in Game 1. You almost never see a team drop the first two at home and go on to win a playoff series.
All fueled up and ready to go. Let's check out who's on the floor, courtesy of Gatorade. Taking a look at the Rockets. Anderson is down low with Capella. Ball and Harden, the star-studded backcourt. And it's Gordon in at the three slot. And it's Capella missing.
That's a surprise. I mean, really out of character for him to miss when the defense is not right up on it.
Here's Gordon. Lays it in off the breakaway. Gordon's got the first points of the night for the Rockets.
And so it begins, taking control right up front.
Well, I like the effort. It always feels good to get on the board first.
Now, here's Ball. McGee a screen. LeBron kicks to McGee. The feed to Ball. Six on the shot clock. James right side. Off target with his three. Harden outside. Anderson with the screen for Harden. Anderson the screen. Paul for three. The rebound by the Lakers. They come off the loss on Friday.
And no doubt that the fight was there, but no matter what they tried on that night, it just wasn't meant to be.
They made a positive play here and there, but just couldn't string enough of them together to mount a series run.
Screen by Capella. Harden kicks to Gordon. Paul against LeBron. Paul right side. Capella tries yet again. And the layup is good. Capella's got his first points of the night.
Oh, man, Capella absolutely destroys the opposition on the offensive glass, using that gigantic body of his to snag down second-chance opportunity.
Now here's LeBron and the pass to Kuzma. Yes, it's James picking up the assist. Kuzma's got his first bucket of the game, and he's on the board for three. Paul with the ball, now guarded by Ball. Pass to Harden. On the arc. That one doesn't go. The Lakers have gone 2-for-4 from the field so far today. From deep, James. James Harden with the rebound. Houston's gone 0-of-2 from deep here. Down low. Out of bounds, the Lakers will take possession.
Oh, that's a brutal giveaway. A pass to no man's land.
And here in the first, approaching 3 minutes played. Pass to Kuzma. Here's McGee. And the rebound goes to the Rockets. Capella's got his third rebound on the night. Shot by Gordon, wide open. And, yep, finally drops after rolling around the rim.
That lightning quick release. Gordon catching and firing perfectly. You can't guard that.
Now, here's Ball. Defended by Paul. Dishes it to Ball. Buries it from three-point range. Ball's got himself going with the triple, his first basket of the game. Screen by Capella. Harden dishes to Gordon. Capella sets a screen for Paul. Back to Gordon. Lock at six. Anderson the screen. Gordon goes in, shoots over Ball. And the Rockets getting another bucket right there.
Fearlessness. Gordon using his strength to get off a good quality look inside.
Gordon against James. McGee a screen.
to the middle. Oh, and they get in the way of the alley-oop. Not to be. Good play defensively. Ball outside. There's the dish to Capella. There's the pick. Eric Gordon on the wing. And the dunk by Capella.
Oh, Capella is just fantastic at dunking at home, leaving no mistake on these kinds of chances near the hoop.
Now, here's Ball. McGee's screen on Paul. Ball kicks to LeBron. Over Gordon. It's good. He scores. That's his first basket after missing his first two attempts. Now 1 for 3.
You can't contain James when he's close to the rim. He's too powerful in the paint.
Now here's Paul. No scoring yet from him, but that's likely to change. And it's out of bounds. Last touch by Gordon. Okay, well, let's check in with David Aldridge, who's reporting from the sidelines.
Well, I had a chance to catch up with Luke Walton. I asked him how they're going to respond after giving away home court advantage in game one. The coach said, hey, that was the last game. That's in the past. We're focused on the present and simply executing to the best of our abilities tonight. But he did admit, Kevin, that another loss here would paint a very grim picture going forward. Back to you.
Thank you, David. Now, here's Capella after LeBron James's miss. Capella sets a screen for Paul. Shot clock at 6. Gordon for 3. No good. Shot missing. So Los Angeles will take it the other way. LeBron outside. He kicks it to Ball. There's a good screen. Here's Hart. The rebound by Harden.
The bucket just not well protected, but still he doesn't convert too often. That's been the story with him.
Now here's Ball, defended by Paul. The shot's good from Kuzma.
Nice bucket. There's no question about his skills at the offensive end.
Rockets trail by 3. They could use a big shot here to get this offense going.
Too many empty possessions. Right now, they need a basket.
And the dunk by Capella.
Well, what you know about Paul, he sees everything as it develops. That time, he hits the wide-open man.
And the replay presented by Under Armour. Unleash chaos, giving us the chance to enjoy that alley-oop all over again. Kuzma can't get it to go.
That's a shot he's got to hit. You don't get many looks better from that range.
Here's Harden on the wing. Takes the 3. A rebound by the Lakers. Ball with it. Pass to Hart. They set the screen. The pass to Kuzma. Ball dishes to McGee. Nice ball movement here by the Lakers. To the right side. Here's Hart. From out on the wing, he knocks it down. Hart's got 5 now.
Look, I don't know how he got that one to go. About as tough of a shot as you can think of.
Paul kicks to Harden. Gordon a screen. Eric Gordon on the wing. Lets it go from deep. Doesn't go for him. So Los Angeles will take it the other way.
Well, you have to like their work on the boards, Kevin, particularly here to start the game.
Ball, the pass to LeBron. He feeds it to Ball. Good, and the assist goes to LeBron. James has got 3 assists now in this one.
Love watching LeBron look over to the open man. He's a genuine leader. Keeps his head up and eyes moving.
Paul dishes to Hart. Kicks it to Gordon. The 3. Gordon with another miss.
His stroke has not been what they needed it to be, but looks like they're going to keep going to him.
Let's it go with a 3. And another 3 for the Lakers.
Oh, great ball movement there.
Rockets trail by 9. Anderson outside. Will it go? Off the left rim and out.
He may have missed it, but that's a clean look at the basket.
Here's Hart, guarded by Harden. Pass to Kuzma. McGee against Capella. From the baseline. Rebounded by Capella. Capella's got rebound number 5 here tonight. Paul outside. Feeds it to Capella. Shoots over McGee. And that one comes up a bit short. Lakers leading by 9. Pass to Hart. And so he earns a trip to the line. Official saw the contact and he'll shoot 2.
Yeah, good job to take it right at the D.
It's his first trip to the line. First one falls for. So he gets them both. Rockets trail by 11. And now the first timeout called here for the Rockets.
And not surprising, obviously unhappy with the lack of response from his team.
Well, the pace right now, that's being dictated to them. They have to try to get it back to their tempo, to their style of game.
Yeah, you know, some of it's shot selection, some just bad luck, and they just can't get anything going.
Well, this is the dilemma as a coach. You wonder, do I need to call a timeout here? Do I need to settle these guys down? Should I let them play through it?
They set the pick. Nene kicks it to Tucker. Parker right side. Nene setting the pick for Parker. Shot to end this cold run, and he lays it up and in. Parker's got his first bucket of the night.
And the screen and roll, an excellent choice there. Parker only needs a small amount of room to get his shot off.
Passes it to Zubats. And 2 free throws coming up, unable to get that one to go with all the contact. It's on Nene. For Los Angeles, they have gone 2 for 2 in the game at the line. And the first one drops. No good on the second free throw. Rockets trail by 10. Here's Parker. Nene outside. And so it's going to be a 3-second violation out there on the defense. The Rockets shooting their first free throw of the game right now. Good from Harden.
What makes Harden so special is his explosiveness. This guy can just turn it on whenever he wants to on offense.
Shot clock at 5. Here's Onuwaku. Good. It's Harden with the assist that time. Onuwaku's got his first points in this one.
And defensively, they are on their heels every time the ball comes inside.
Rondo passes to Ingram. Shoots over Tucker. That one a little long. Rockets trail by 7. Parker outside. Back to Tucker. Over Ingram. A second chance effort. And Nene with the lay-in. Good.
They're consistently finding ways to get the ball inside and taking full advantage.
Outside Rondo. Ingram dishes to Casper. Now here's Ingram. He's covered closely. Can't hit from 12. And for Houston, they're shooting 39% in the early minutes of this game. Parker outside. A three-pointer, no good. Lakers leading by 5. Stolen by Harden. Oh, and a fast break for the Rockets. Nene kicks it to Tucker. Rondo against Parker. Harden outside. Down to 5 on the shot clock. He goes up again. And again, it's Nene. And now, just a 3-point Los Angeles lead.
Well, if it ain't broke, don't fix it. They keep getting it in the paint and continue to score consistently.
Caspi passes to Zubats. And the shot is good. And the Lakers lead by 5.
Great job right there, Kevin. Beating the defense to the spot. Love the strong, aggressive effort right there.
Nene with the screen on Rondo. Now Parker. Here's Tucker. And that does it for the first quarter. Los Angeles on top. They lead by 5. Live from the Staples Center, you're watching 2K Sports. And you talk to Chris Paul, and it's clear he was born to play the point guard position.
Fortunately, I've always been vertically challenged, so I've never had to play power forward or center on anybody's team. I've been passing and getting into the lane, dishing the ball off to a teammate, helping people score my entire career.
Vertically challenged, that's classic coming from Chris Paul. But, you know, seriously, Greg, he's taken that challenge and made the most of what he's got. A terrific play.
Really, and you know what? He's actually turned that challenge on his head when he goes right at much bigger players and uses their size against them.
It's the NBA playoffs. Thanks for joining us as we get back to the action here in this game 2. And taking a look at Los Angeles's performance here, what have they been doing or not doing?
I mean, you saw it. That barrage of threes has them grooving here after 1.
Well, there's not enough defensive pressure on the perimeter. We'll see in the second quarter if that gets corrected.
They've got Ingram. Ivica Zubac is out there with Casper. That's Rajon Rondo. And it's Hart in at the 2. That's the group for the Lakers to start the second quarter. Now here's Parker from 12 feet out. That's in. He's got 2 made now, and he's shooting 2 for 3.
And Parker just super efficient at shooting from inside the paint with shots like that one.
Outside Rondo. To the inside, Zubats. And it's good coming on the assist by Rajon Rondo. Zubats has got 5 points so far.
Yeah, you got to respect the awareness level of Rondo. When his teammates have a clean look at the basket, the ball gets there without hesitation.
Rebounded by the Lakers. They've led by as many as 11 points. Ingram with it, and it's Harden picking him up, and it's Ingram missing. Rockets trail by 3. Harden dishes to Tucker.
Now, here is Harden. D right on him. Missed inside. Lakers have gone 1 of 3 to start out the second quarter. Hart the pass to Rondo. He dishes it to Ingram. Here's Zubats. Down it goes for his third basket in as many tries.
And the rebound and the follow show you what he is all about. Gritty and determined with a soft touch to make.
Now here's Parker. Screened by Parker. Rondo with the steal. Down low, Caspi. Banked in off the glass. Caspi's got his first points of the night.
How about the passing? They are moving the ball without any thought, without any individual agendas.
There's the pick. Nene kicks to Parker. Nene, the screen. Shot clock at 5. Parker's shot is off.
Wasted opportunity. That's a good chance right there for an easy 2 on the open jump.
Hart the pass to Rondo. In the corner, it's Ingram. Uncovered. Again, the Lakers.
And you can sense they're starting to take charge here.
Yeah, and it goes beyond the small lead that they built. They really captured the momentum.
Now, here is Harden. To stop the run. Gets it to go from beyond the arc. Harden's got 6.
Oh, the D can't give Harden room off the screen. When they do, he capitalizes so easily.
And Caspi kicks to Ingram. Trying to answer back, but that 3 is off the mark.
No doubt it's been a bit of a struggle for him here in this quarter in terms of score.
Harden dishes to Parker. Back to Harden. And he banks in the layup. And now just a 4-point Los Angeles lead. Los Angeles has gone 0-2 from deep here in the second. Hart the pass to Caspi. Here's Hart, guarded by Harden. Rondo against Parker. Just his first attempt. That shot off the mark. Rockets trail by 4. Harden outside. Parker with it. He's picked up by Rondo. And the jam by Harden.
Extraordinary work from Parker to find his teammate for the open basket. His passing is just phenomenal.
Outside Rondo. The feed to Ingram. Off the pick. And a little luck that time, but it drops. Ingram's got 4 points now in the quarter.
Ingram operating well off the screen. Very agile for his size.
It's Harden with the draw.
Oh! That's what I'm talking about right there. Right there.
I mean, come on, man. Harden is ridiculously clever, including how he decides to posterize you. A superb athlete.
So, timeout called here. The first for Los Angeles. Both teams changing it up here. Los Angeles has gone 5 of 10 from downtown tonight. 50% exactly. LeBron against Gordon. Inside. Here's Kuzma. It's rebounded by Houston. Capella's got 6 rebounds in the game. Paul kicks to Anderson. To Paul. 6 to shoot. Can't tie it up as that one's no good. The Lakers in the lead. And a wide open look for James. Out of bounds. Houston takes possession. Rockets have gone 6 of 10 from the floor here in the second quarter. Parker outside. Dishes it to Gordon. Screened by Parker. Back to Gordon. Parker outside. Over Wagner. That misses. Had a chance to tie it there.
The shot's there for him, and he's got to take it. I don't care if he doesn't convert. That's a shot he has to continue to take.
The Lakers have gone 3 of 4 at the free throw line tonight. First free throw is good. He hits one, then misses the second attempt from the free throw line. Rockets trail by 3. Here is Parker. Gordon a screen. Paul outside. Over Wagner. Here's Capella. Good, and Paul gets the assist. Paul's got his 3rd assist on the night.
And love how Paul seeks out his teammates. Superb at slicing the D to pieces with his passing.
Now, here's Ball. 6 points for him. And that one, good. Ball's got 8 points. Rockets have gotten 7 of their 12 field goal attempts to drop here in the second quarter. Up over 50%. And it goes out of bounds. Last touch by Paul.
That is just a careless turnover. You've got to be smarter in those exchanges.
Lakers leading by 3. Here's the dish to Rondo. Here's Wagner. That shot misses. Good work defensively by Capella. Gordon with it. He's picked up by LeBron. Now here's Parker. Screen by Capella. Ring shot on the way. That's good from Paul on the assist by Parker.
And no fight left in the defense there after a teeth-rattling pick.
Los Angeles has gone 0-3 from beyond the arc to start the second quarter. LeBron with it. 5 points in the game. Ball dishes to LeBron. Here's Kuzma. Offline with his 3. Rockets on offense. They're on a 13-5 run. Over in the corner, Paul. And another 3 for Houston.
And Paul has a beautiful stroke from deep. A gifted shooter who drains perimeter shots with consistency.
Ball, the pass to LeBron. From the wing. Rebounded by Capella. Capella's got 9 rebounds in the game. Getting it done. Paul kicks to Capella. Good, and Paul gets the assist. Paul's got 4 assists in the game.
They've leaned on him tonight, and he's delivered with some great shooting.
Guys are looking for a spark here.
Yeah, a cold stretch offensively, for sure.
The pass to Kuzma. He kicks it to Rondo. To the paint. Kuzma can't get it to go.
That's just a quick move to the 10 and an even quicker reaction by the D to stop him.
Parker dishes to Paul. Shoots from 14. And again, the Rockets good for two.
Yeah, the mid-range jump shot is just automatic from Parker, especially when he gets the room to fire.
Rondo passes to LeBron. There's the pick. Back to Rondo. Down low, he's looking for James and finds him. Takes the alley-oop pass and dunks it down.
Well, all you have to do is lob it up to James. His timing on these alley-oops, incredible.
Paul kicks to Gordon. Screen by Parker. Capella dishes to Paul. It's rebounded by Rondo.
He's tried to get it going, but the shots simply have not been there. Nothing seems to be falling.
Count it, and the Houston lead has been cut down to just 2 points with the bucket from James.
And James is used to scoring through contact. Doesn't matter what the D throws out.
Here's Parker following the basket by LeBron James. Parker passes to Paul. Over Rondo. Again, the Rockets score.
Yeah, after a first quarter where they struggled from long range, they've really started to get it closer to the basket.
They set the screen. Pocket six, pass to Wagner. He's off on that one, and it's Houston the other way. On the wing, Eric Gordon. James covering. Paul for three. Houston gets it back. Here's Capella. They had a number of cracks at it, but came away empty-handed. And here comes the break. Paul with it. He's picked up by Parker. Again, James missing.
Not sure why he keeps trying his luck from deep here. It's just not his night.
And it's Parker in the corner. Anderson outside. Screen by Capella. In the corner, it's Gordon. Shoots off the screen. Rebound the Lakers.
He's got to find better looks, or he's never going to pull out that funk he's in tonight.
Pass to Wagner. He feeds it to LeBron. Out to the right wing. Kuzma. Good on the three-point shot. Kuzma's got 8 points. James Harden getting it done for the Houston Rockets. He comes away with 11 points in the quarter and is showing no signs of fatigue. And now let's catch up with David Aldridge, who's standing by from the sideline. All right, Dave.
Thanks, Kevin. Chris, you guys shot a great percentage in the first half, but still a tight game. What do you think's causing that?
I think right now we're playing at their tempo. You know, we need to pick up the pace. Defend, rebound, run, and pick up the pace a little bit.
And defense starts that pace. Thanks, Chris. Back to you, Kevin.
All right, David, thank you. We'll be back after halftime for the start of the third quarter.
The 2K Sports Halftime Show.
And in this sold-out arena packed to the gills with fans, we are glad to have you join us. I'm Ernie Johnson. This is Kenny the Jet Smith right there. Shaquille O'Neal getting them all
riled
up. Yeah.
They love the show, Ernie.
Oh, yeah.
And we love the fans, too.
Oh, yeah. Looking at Houston, getting out to a 2-0 lead in the series would mean so much to them. And it looks like this game could go down to the wire trying to achieve that goal. This game is definitely still up for grabs the way these two teams are battling. Kenny, what'd you think about the Rockets?
You can see where the priorities are. Rebounding, rebounding, and then more rebounding. They made a concerted effort to get the glass cleaned.
Shaq, your take on the Lakers.
They were strong in transition. Seemed like the guys fed off the higher tempo. Certainly, they definitely got the looks they wanted, playing an outstanding game. They can keep it up in the second half, they may wear the other side out.
That's it for halftime. Glad you could join us as now we send you back to the action for the start of the third quarter.
And we're back to the action here in this round one matchup. An exceptional performance so far from James Harden.
His points production thus far, off the charts. It's only been two quarters, just a great effort for him for the entire half.
Yeah, right. I mean, the defense hasn't had an answer for this guy yet. Just too skilled, too driven thus far.
And welcome back to the NBA playoffs as we get ready to continue with this round one matchup. Houston in the lead. And on the floor for Mike D'Antoni starting the second half. Paul and Harden, the star-studded backcourt. Anderson is down low with Capella. And it's Gordon in at the small forward position.
And you can see him give a little nod and then just burst to the rim for the alley-oop slam.
A pair of teammates, Greg, with a terrific feel for each other. Here's Ball after Clint Capella's bucket. No good that time. That's a two from Paul. It's hauled in by Los Angeles.
Another miss, and you have to wonder if this just isn't his night.
Here's McGee. And it's McGee with the jam.
And that's an example of willpower right there, guys. I mean, grabbing the offensive rebound and then going back up strong.
And GA, in a close game like this where every possession is critical, that could prove to be a very big one.
And guys, they're showing great instincts too, anticipating how the ball was going to come off the boards and timed it out perfect.
Here's Hart. And that one is good. Hart's got nine.
How about the vision there by Ball, showing the unselfishness, just being a willing passer.
Gordon outside, kicks it to Gordon. Gordon outside. Rebounded by the Lakers. Hart's got his third rebound on the night.
They haven't gotten their legs back. Just one for four to start the second half.
Lakers shooting their seventh and eighth attempts at the foul line tonight. And he makes the first. Good on both. 90 seconds now into the second half. They've been struggling here on offense.
Yeah, a bit of a dry spell for sure.
Harden inside the three-point line, and he didn't get quite enough under that one.
Man, you hate this. Getting off to a rocky start in the beginning to this half, only shooting 20% from the field.
Rockets trail by three. And it's Harden slamming it down.
And Harden loves getting contact on his shots, showing off his true muscle and level of concentration.
Here's LeBron. 9 points in the game so far. Inside, here's McGee. Yes, and it's LeBron picking up the assist. McGee's got his second bucket of the game to go.
That's the kind of aggressive and assertive play they need as we get closer and closer to crunch time.
And the dunk by Capella.
And he shows us all what the breakaway rim was invented for.
Can you believe he almost brought the whole thing down by hanging on that long? And out of bounds as the Rockets gain possession.
Well, the defense had nothing to do with that turnover. They're just fortunate. That's just plain sloppy passing.
A little over 2.5 minutes off the clock in this final half of play. Paul kicks to Harden. Gordon against LeBron. Anderson outside. Paul, right side. And again, the Rockets good for two. Third quarter, guys, and this has been a neck-and-neck game.
Both teams getting it done defensively, as evidenced by the 8 lead changes thus far.
Now, here's James. Feeds it to Ball. Here's McGee. Rebounded by Capella. Capella's got rebound number 13 with that last one. Guy is a potent offense right now.
You know what, guys? As they're playing with a certain amount of assuredness in their game, that type of confidence is what leads teams to having success.
Now Ball. 8 points for him. Kuzma passes to LeBron. Here's Hart. And again, no good by the Lakers.
You can't fault him for taking the three when he's that wide open. You can't pass that shot up.
So the whistle blows on the shot and two free throws for the contact right there.
And when he's healthy, Gordon is extremely effective. An incredible scorer who fills up the stat sheet.
The Rockets have shot just one free throw earlier. One for one in the game. First free throw is good. Luol Deng is checked in for the Lakers. Ingram comes in for LeBron. And then for Houston, Nene comes in for Clint Capella. And she is subbed in for Ryan Anderson. He's off on the second. Lakers trail by four. Looking to end the run. Gets the three-pointer to fall. Hart's got 12 in the game.
Yeah, and Ball is an incredibly gifted passer. Just excels at getting his guys going.
Harden dishes to Ball. Outside Gordon. Back to Ball. Stolen by McGee. And they're pushing it up. Here's Hart. That one doesn't drop. And the Rockets take it the other way. And they're moving it up. Paul kicks to Nene. And that's going to be a travel.
That's a critical error. They can't afford right now. This game is too tight to make mistakes like that.
Houston making a switch here. Onuwaku's checked in. For Los Angeles, they've gone a somewhat subpar 4 of 10 on their shots in the second half so far. Deng kicks to McGee. Now, here's Ball, defended by Paul. Ball, the pass to McGee. And he drops in the layup off the glass. McGee's got 6 here in this quarter.
And he is really in a zone right now, playing and scoring with confidence.
Harden kicks to Nene, and slam dunk by Nene.
Oh, you just love how Harden moves the rock. When a teammate is wide open, he gets it to him so fast.
And here is Ball. He's got 8. Outside Deng. McGee a screen. Outside Deng. 4 on the shot clock. Here's Ball. And another 3 for the Lakers.
And Ball has tremendous confidence in that shot. As soon as the pass hits his hands, he's ready to pull up.
Now here's Paul. He's got 9. To the wing on the left. Houston moving the ball around. She passes to Paul. Out to the right wing. She shot is off. Lakers have gotten 6 of their 12 shots to drop for him here in the second half so far. To the middle. And it's Ingram missing.
I think a kick out is the better option there. Defense had the rim on lockdown.
Onuwaku kicks to Paul. Passes it to Onuwaku. The pass to Chi. Paul for 3. They grab their own miss. Doesn't go that time. Los Angeles has gone into the three-point range 4 times since halftime and buried 2 of them. The shot's good from McGee.
And he's showing signs now of life after going scoreless through the half.
They could use a big shot here to get this offense going.
Too many empty possessions. Right now, they need a basket.
Harden outside, lets it go from the wing, and a great assist by Paul as that one goes in. Paul's got assist number 9 now. Wow, what an effort here tonight. For Los Angeles, they've gotten half their shots to drop in the second half, up to this point going 7-14. Here's McGee, and the refs are going to rule that unnecessary contact. It's a flagrant 1 foul.
And Kevin, I got to tell you, he's probably fortunate to just get a flagrant 1 there. I mean, so much contact. The officials easily could have gone even harder on it.
Greg, I agree. He better be on his best behavior from now on. One more flagrant of any variety, and he's out of here. And he makes the first. Both free throws good from McGee.
We're still waiting for that first miss from the line this half.
Zubats is checked in for Luol Deng. Parker's checked in for the Rockets. Now here's Ball, covered by Parker. Here's Ingram. No good there. And Houston the other way now. Ingram with the steal. And here's the fast break. Ball leading the way. And he was fouled on the way up. 2 free throws now for him.
Yeah, the defender all over.
The Lakers have shot 8 of 10 from the line. That's an even 80% free throw shooting here. And the first one at the line is good. Caspi, he's checked in for the Lakers. And a switch here also for Houston. Tucker's checked in. Both shots good from the stripe. Rockets trail by 6. Parker outside. Here's Harden. That drops, and it comes off an assist from Parker. Harden's got 20.
Now, I'm telling you, Harden is outstanding from the mid-range, routinely knocking down these shots.
Caspi dishes the ball. To the inside, Zubats. Some solid defense there by Nene. Houston's gone 0-2 from deep to start things here in the second half. Tucker can't get it to go.
Can't fault him for taking the 3 when he's that wide open. He can't pass that shot at him.
And again, the Lakers, no good. Rockets have gone 8 of 16 in the third quarter to put their second half shooting percentage right at 50%. Harden kicks to Parker. Rebounded by the Lakers. Ball's got 6 rebounds in the game. Pass to Zubats. Now here's Ingram, guarded by Tucker. Looking to end his cold spell. And 2 free throws coming up, unable to get that one to go with all the content.
Well, think about the high ceiling that this kid Brandon Ingram has. I mean, with his long arms, I mean, he could reach the rafters.
The Lakers have been getting it done at the line, 10 for 12. And that one falls for Ingram. And good on the second, so he makes them both. And so here is Houston. They trail by 6. Parker with it. Now guarded by Ball.
Now, here's Tucker, guarded closely. Kicks it out to Harden. The Rockets again can't hit.
Well, he had one three-pointer in the first half, but so far in the second, he's come up with goose eggs.
Ball, the pass to Caspi. And there's the three-second violation. They could use a big shot here to get this offense going.
Too many empty possessions. Right now, they need a basket.
To the paint, here's Nene. Well-timed pass, and he goes straight to the bucket for the layup. Nene's got 4 points in the quarter.
That's their third straight make off an assist.
Ball kicks to Caspi. It's Ingram on the wing. Too long in the paint, and he's hit with a three-second violation.
During Caspi's career, he has seen his role improve. A dependable scorer who can flat out fill it up, especially from beyond the arc.
Here's Ball. He's got 11. Pass to Hart. Down to 5 on the shot clock. And the rebound goes to Nene. Nene's got rebound number 8 here tonight in the game. Parker kicks it to Tucker. Back to Parker. On the wing, Harden. 20 points for him. Another miss by Harden.
And you know what? You can't get a better screen. Frees him up beautifully, but he just fails to capitalize.
The best laid plans, right? Well, I tell you right there, though, that's one they'll take every single time.
Now here's Parker. He has 6. That one's in there. The Lakers' lead is cut down now to just 2 on the basket from Harden.
Oh, this guy, his motor is always the same. No matter what the score of the game is, he always remains aggressive.
Ingram with it, guarded by Tucker. And Caspi kicks to Ingram. An easy layup after coming off the pick. Ingram's got 4 points in the quarter.
And not quite as aggressive from outside as they were in the first half. Sticking to the high percentage shots, playing smart with the lead.
Timeout called, the Rockets.
And really, whether you're up or down, it's a game of adjustments.
Well, yeah, he might have seen something he wants to exploit. Well, we'll see what they run coming out of this.
On defense, the Lakers. Parker dishes to Capella. Screened by Parker. Stolen by Ball. And here's the fast break. Ball leading the way. Here's Kuzma. Nets the corner 3. Now it's a 7-point Los Angeles lead.
And when you can outscore your opponent in transition, that's always going to work to your advantage.
Yeah, but you have to control the pace. You have to keep it up. Keep the tempo. That's how they built this lead. Oh, he has been dominant on offense. Who knows where they'd be in this game without his effort?
40 seconds left here in the third quarter. LeBron passes the ball. They set the pick. to the middle. Here's Zubats, and the layup is good after a nice lead pass. Zubats has got 9 points.
And love how Ball uses the pick and roll to his advantage. Excellent at creating passes around defenders.
Anderson the screen. Outside Gordon. 6 on the shot clock. Takes the 3. Ball with the rebound. Ball's got rebound number 7 for him tonight. And the dunk by James.
You got to stay on James in transition. If you give him room to run, he jumps all over.
And the ball travels out of bounds. It was last touched by Harden. And so it's the Los Angeles Lakers. Ahead by 9 as the quarter comes to a close. They've dictated the pace, pushed the ball at every chance, and it's paying off for them. Right back after this break. Welcome back as we get set to continue our coverage of this round one playoff matchup. And here is Los Angeles now. 9-point game. They've got Ivica Zubats. Caspi is out there with Ball. And it's LeBron James. And it's Kuzma in at the 4. That's the Laker 5. Caspi with the bucket.
How many times have we seen a possession like that from them today? Ending with a basket, coming off a pretty pass.
It's Harden with the drive.
Oh, he doesn't take his foot off the gas. I mean, Harden attacks the D, either finishes or gets the foul.
And the first one at the line is good. And both free throws good for James Harden.
Once he gets into a groove like that, you can just count.
Lakers leading by 10. Inside, James. James on the follow.
Wonderful shot selection from James, taking what the defense gives him.
James has gone 6 of 13 shooting tonight from the field. Harden sets the pick for Parker. Screen by Capella. And Harden wide open. He shoots. And it's good on the assist by Parker. Parker's got 5 assists tonight. Now, here's Ball. Covered by Parker. Over Gordon. James with another miss.
Well, in the rebounding game, at least, it's been a strong physical performance for him.
That one's in there. The Lakers lead is cut down to 8 on the bucket from Parker.
Aha! The soft floater from Parker is truly a wonderful thing to behold.
Ball with a wide-open look. And another 3 for the Lakers.
And those aren't the type of 3-point opportunities that you can allow in the NBA.
Rockets trail by 11. Defense! Parker outside. Anderson the screen. Defense! Capella sets a screen for Gordon. Defense! He dishes it to Parker. Defense! Capella sets a screen for Parker. Clock at 4. And it's the Lakers on the break. Here's Caspi, and he finished it off with a layup. And the Lakers lead by 13.
And the defensive instincts of Caspi are a huge bonus for this team. He loves creating havoc and creating transition opportunities for his squad.
Now here's Gordon, and that one's good. Parker.
And, you know, he's enjoyed the kind of day you expect in terms of shooting the basketball. He can bring them right back into this game.
Zubac kicks the ball. And there's the feed to LeBron. And they double up James. Let's the three fly. It's rebounded by Houston. Harden outside. A three-pointer, no good.
Some very slack defending. Playing with fire to leave him that open beyond the arc.
Ball, no good. Rockets trail by 11. Gordon goes in, and he's fouled on the shot. One free throw coming up.
And that first quick step of Gordon, I mean, super effective at getting him space, which gets into the rim.
And the Lakers with some changes. JaVale McGee's checked in for Zubac, and it's Dang in for Kasper. And the Rockets making a change here as well. Chris Paul, he's checked in for Parker. We're in the final quarter of play here, 3 minutes in. LeBron dishes the ball. There's a good screen to the wing right side. Back to James from deep. Made that one. It's his seventh of the contest, 7 for 15 from the floor.
And they're just living beyond the arc here, really, the entire fourth quarter.
And you have to like this. Why? Because it's helping them space the floor, which can create other opportunities.
Now a timeout called by Houston.
Yeah, just hitting the reset button, a chance to kind of talk some things over.
And the chance to draw up a great play. I mean, this is a chess match at work.
All right, let's catch up with our sideline reporter, David Aldridge.
Well, during that break, Mike D'Antoni talked to his team. He told them flat out, we are turning the ball over too much, guys. We can't keep making the hero ball play. Slow it down, run the offense, and make the safe pass. Back to you, Kevin.
Thank you, David. Harden with it. Now guarded by Ball. Outside, Gordon. Fires the three. Good. It's Harden with the assist that time. 13 points for Eric Gordon.
Gordon is a tough shot maker. He has the ability to drain difficult ones. Only so much you can do defensively against him.
Dang kicks to James. McGee a screen. A shot's good from LeBron. And the Lakers lead by 10.
Well, this is what he likes to do. Try to break your spirit.
Yeah, I mean, already getting dogged out there. Now he's landed body blow.
Harden's shot is off.
I'm sure he'd say to himself, no excuse for missing that shot, even when it's such a clean look.
And the shot goes in, and it's a 12-point Laker lead.
Indicative of what we've seen tonight, one team being the aggressor, the other failing to react.
You know the saying, numbers don't lie. You can see it up there on the scoreboard.
Now here's Harden. Lays it up off the glass. Harden's got 6 here in this quarter.
He's making it look effortless out there. I mean, the D doesn't seem to be hindering him at all, and he's taking advantage of it.
There's a screen. Dang kicks to James. And he uses the glass on the layup. James has got 11 points here in just the second half.
Oh, I love seeing James take over the game. I mean, a ferocious scorer who can flat out light it up.
Harden with it. He's picked up by Dang. And play stops, whistling what looks to be an illegal screen.
Yeah, they've gotten careless, Kevin. No doubt about it, with their turnovers in the second half.
And the Lakers making a change here. Hart's checked in. Lakers leading by 12. Ball, the pass to McGee. Here's Hart. Here's Kuzma. Over Anderson. The rebound by Anderson.
That's a shot he's got to hit. You don't get many looks better from that range.
Harden, no good. Lakers have gotten exactly two-thirds of their shots to find the bottom of the net here in the fourth, 8 of 12. And again, the Lakers, no good.
And even without that three ball dropping for him, the defense should have done more on that last play.
Got that bucket in no time at all. 15 points for Eric Gordon.
He's definitely been a different player this second half. He's shooting lights out now, much different after a tough first half.
Here's James, connects on the 17-footer.
That's just great confidence from James, effortlessly letting it fly whenever he's in rhythm.
Now here's Paul. Harden outside. Now here's Paul. Defense is right there. Six to shoot. In the corner, it's Gordon. Over LeBron. It's hauled in by Los Angeles. Bulls got 8 rebounds in this game. Here's LeBron. Here's McGee. And a good offensive board. And he gets the bucket. And the Lakers lead by 14.
Well, he played very poorly in the first half, but during the second half, oh, he's feeling it. He's really flipped the on switch and owned it.
Lob pass to Capella. Off target on the alley-oop layup. Los Angeles has gotten 3 of their 6 three-pointers to fall here in the fourth. Kuzma can't get it to go. Oh, and a fast break for the Rockets. Gordon's running, trying to find Harden, and he's got it now. Dishes to Paul. Back to Harden. Launches a 3. Doesn't get it to drop for him. And the Lakers will go the other way with it. Here's Ball. Out of bounds. Houston takes possession. Rockets trail by 14. Paul with the ball. Harden kicks to Gordon. Fires for 3. Kuzma pulls it in. Kuzma's got 3 rebounds so far in the game. And LeBron James good for 3. LeBron's got 16 points here in the second half. Houston's gotten just 1 of 4 three-pointers to go down for them here in the fourth. Gordon with it. He's picked up by James. Kept alive, Anderson. And no good. The dry spell continuing for him. And here's James outside. Again, James missing. Rockets have gone 7 of 16 from the field here in the fourth. That's about 43%. Gordon against James. That's short off the rim. Lakers leading by 17. Here's Hart. Over Harden. Hart, no good.
They need a bucket in a big way here to regain some confidence.
And the wide-open shot from Paul. Good. It's Harden with the assist that time. Harden's got his 4th assist in this one. James, the pass to Hart. Lakers passing it around. James in the post, defended by Gordon. Los Angeles with another miss.
Well, that's the shot they're looking for. Clean three-pointer. Just can't get it to go.
There's the dish to Paul. Anderson with a screen for Paul. Screen by Capella. Harden kicks to Paul. Shot clock at 6. He feeds it to Anderson from the arc. No good on that one. So Los Angeles will take it the other way. 17 points was their biggest margin. Ball kicks to LeBron. Over Gordon. It's rebounded by Houston. Harden's got his fourth rebound with that last one here tonight. On the wing, Eric Gordon. Ball with the rebound. Ball's got rebound number 10 tonight with that last one. To the inside. The shot's good from McGee. McGee's got 4 points this quarter.
Oh, the location of that assist was awesome. That was a sweet lead pass.
To the middle. Trying to go for an alley-oop, but excellent defense in anticipation there to stop it. Kuzma passes the ball. Here's Hart, guarded by Harden. Pass to Kuzma. Over Anderson. Rebounded by Capella. Capella's got his 16th rebound on the night. Kicks it to Paul. The three from Harden. And a great assist by Paul as that one goes in. Paul's got assist number 11 for him here tonight. Lakers leading by 13. Ball kicks to LeBron. Battles through traffic and lays it in. McGee's got 16 points here in the second half.
And guys, that's going to wrap it up. Fans are piling out the exits. Obviously a huge win here in game two for the Lakers.
They made more foul shots, and that was the difference.
That was a big advantage. The other team was defending with their hands instead of moving their feet, and they handed them a lot of easy points at the line.
And a lot of players tonight helped contribute to this performance, but in particular, a real good game it was for Lonzo Ball.
He did it all tonight, making an impact with more than just his scoring. How about the fact that he got a triple-double and leaving nothing to chance here on this game-clenching run?
Yeah, that offense shifted into high gear. I love the attack mindset.
Now, here is Harden trying to find Capella. Gets it to him. Can't cash in from close range. Hart the pass to Ball. And stolen by Gordon. 3-on-3. Here's Paul. LeBron grabs the miss. And the Lakers with possession here. They lead by 14. There's the pick. Here's Hart, guarded by Harden. Over Gordon. Offensive rebound. Kicks it out to LeBron. There's the pass to Hart. Here's Kuzma. And so it's the Lakers taking care of business here. Just a massive victory, Greg. Maybe it's overstating it, but I think this was a game they had to have.
And I don't think it's overstating it. I agree with you. I mean, going down 2-0 would have given this team a huge hill to climb. But now at one game apiece and with some momentum, this is anybody's series.
It's time now to go courtside as we send you over to David Aldridge from the sideline. David, take it away.
Thanks, Kevin. Hey, LeBron, congrats on the win. What do you think made the difference tonight?
Defense. We made our mark defensively. We understand that for the long term, we have to defend at a high level. We've been doing it.
It does start at that end, LeBron. Congrats again. Back to you, Kevin.
All right, David, thank you. And that about wraps it up, folks.